Thank you, Miss Hartley, for that lovely. You look great tonight, by the way.
Yes.
Can I tell them our secret? Yes. Can I? Lindsay called down here to the entertainment office and said, "Does anybody have any double stick tape?" And you know, I do about 80,000 miles a year on the road, and I've always got my collar right now is double tape stuck. So I said, "Tell Lindsay I've got double stick tape." And then I got to use it.
Wait a minute. I'm coming back for this. Thank you. The dress is on. Thanks to all.
Thank you. No, if any luck, it'll be off. Thanks to all.
See what it was, maybe, after the show. For our show.
And I know right where to untape it now. You guys having fun?
Yeah!
Is anybody here a smoker?
No.
Yes.
Cigars. Cigars, like that's better. I just got this electron. Have you seen this, Laura?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. It's great, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just smoked it.
Great. Except the battery ran down, and so I bummed a cigarette for somebody. I took a couple puffs, put it in my pocket.
Oh!
Burned my nipple. But it wasn't the piercing, so we're okay. Too much information yet?
We want to see! Show and tell! Show and tell!
What? See, we were on daytime. We couldn't even think stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
So nice to be out here tonight. You know, and as love progresses, you know, you fall in love, and then you fall out of love, and you get that psycho stalker. You know who you girls are.
What?
But
men, too.
But, and report to each other.
Is this the chair?
What'd you say, sweetie? You just want to look at my face? It's going to make for a short evening. You get that psycho stalker and you just can't get rid of him. So this song is dedicated to my... By the way, I'm married 32 years. Three separate women, but I believe I'm married. So this is to my second wife.
Go back where
Thousand.